and as executive director of Full Advantage, a sustainable energy company founded in 2005. Matchless was Alan's love for family, his constant source of joy and honor. He is survived by his wife, Lila Marie V. Gonzalez, teacher at the AIT International School, daughter Aiden Jewel, and son Handel Dale. Alan Dale was their superhero. He is also survived by his parents, Domitilo and Conchita Gonzalez, and his only sibling, Hermia Joy Gonzalez Mocal, a medical doctor. Joy is a proud witness to how her baby brother, Toto Alan, grew to please his parents constantly with his obedience, never giving them a single cause of stress. In academics and career, Alan left an impressive mark. He was recipient of several international awards in the space of clean energy and sustainability leadership. He graduated cum laude at the Central Philippine University in Iloilo with a degree in civil engineering. A scholarship from DAAD Germany brought Alan to the Asian Institute of Technology in Thailand, where he earned his degree of Master in Structural Engineering in 1987, as well as Master of Business Administration in 1992. He was named the most outstanding graduate. Alan declared on his 55th birthday that it will be a year of joy. A week later indeed, this faithful servant joined his Lord and Savior Jesus Christ in the heavenly welcome. Till we meet again, I thank my God upon every remembrance of you. Philippians 1:13.